So my from scratch recipes for my gravy have been quite popular and have a lot of views, but people were saying I like packets. Well, those packets are super expensive. So I'm going to show you how to make country white black pepper gravy today and make a little DIY mix that you can store, and then you'll have your little convenience gravy packs. So you're going to need 2 cups of all-purpose flour, 3/4 cup of dry milk, 1 tablespoon of onion powder, 2 tablespoons of cracked black pepper. Let's see, we're going to need some garlic powder, probably about 1 1/2 teaspoons. We're going to need a tablespoon of sage and a teaspoon of salt. Really basic, simple ingredients you probably already have on hand. You're going to take 1/4 cup of this mix and stir it into 1 cup of boiling water for each little gravy pack. Let's get going. And just like that, with those few simple ingredients, you have, I think this equals about 8 packs of that gravy. And the last time I took my friend to the store, she bought it, and it was seriously $2 a pack. So this would be $16 worth of gravy mix. 1/4 cup of this in 1 cup of boiling water. We're gonna put it in a mason jar and label it.